prospects for European integration of Azerbaijan were discussed in the conference European Way of Azerbaijan Progress and Opportunity held on May 24th and 25th. The event was organized by the German Konrad Adenauer Foundation and State Oil Company of Azerbaijan. Opening the meeting, Adenauer Foundation representative Jens Paulus noted that Azerbaijan is at the center of European interests. Being in an unstable part of the world, Azerbaijan contributes to the security architecture of the region, he said. The next speaker was the chief ideologist of the authorities, Ali Hasanov, who was not on the list of the speakers. Since its independence, Azerbaijan has chosen the European way of development, he argued. European way of development is in the interests of the Azerbaijani people and is consistent with its historical traditions. Azerbaijan sees its future in the European integration, said Hasanov, who not long ago stated the opposite. You see, the European Union adopted a neighborhood program. Why on earth do we need this program if for many years Azerbaijani officials stand in line for visas? We are no worse than you, Hasanov was publicly indignant a year ago. Who is this stressor who has no credibility even in his own country, Germany? They make a hero out of him and he gives us guidance. Does Germany herself have little problems? Europe has few problems. Let them address their own problems and do not give us advice. Who is responsible for the destruction and capture of Romanian economy, Greece and other countries? He said. However, today Hasanov thinks otherwise. Azerbaijan had another alternative, development on the model of its southern neighbor, but the country has made its choice for Europe, Hasanov said. Hasanov also pointed out the interests of Azerbaijan for cooperation with NATO, stressing that Baku prefers to participate in the non-aligned movement. At the same time, Hasanov added a caveat that in the future Azerbaijan may decide to participate in military blocs or organizations if required by the national interests. Regarding relations with Berlin, Hasanov again surprised the audience by stating that Azerbaijan and Germany have historically good relations and this will continue in the future. We recognize the crucial role of Germany in the European Union. We are for cooperation, which also serves our national interests and respects the independence of Azerbaijan and the choice of Azerbaijani people, said Hasanov. A former member of Chancellor Helmut Kohl administration, Friedhelm Ost, repeated the interests of Europe to Azerbaijan because of energy resources. Europe sees its access to the resources of Central Asia through Azerbaijan, he said. President of the European Economic Council, Ingo Friedrich, noted that Europe's relations with Azerbaijan as well as with other members of the Eastern Partnership is based not only on economic interests but also shared democratic values. In Europe, politicians are tolerant to criticisms. Here in Germany, politicians are never praised, said the expert.